and help his dad run the family restaurant business, which is a chain of pizzerias in Portugal. And Rodrigues, he's learned to compete, because when you get to this level, everybody can play tennis.
But change it up and.
A tremendous accomplishment for him. And it was the same. Wow.
Oh, definitely.
Navarro has won 4 straight games. College tennis. And that'll do it. Opening set. But Rip. Got it. Excellent final set for the men's singles championship. Big backhand from Riffice.
Such a great finish there. Great serve there.
Good 1-2. Yeah, too good. Oh, big miss. Not impossible. Got one. And. And Riffice break. Sam Riffice. Riffice is the 2021 NCAA Men's Singles Champion.
Wow, that was...
Sam Riffice, just the third Gator to ever win the men's title.
Go, Daddy!
National champion. Please stand and recognize the accomplishments of Sam Riffice. Yeah.